The first U.S. warship to be named after a black man was named in 1943 for sailor Leonard Roy Harmon. Harmon worked serving food to officers, one of the few jobs available to black sailors. At the Battle of Guadalcanal, however, Harmon deliberately exposed himself to enemy fire to save a shipmate.